We're gonna go into plank jacks. So they're like doing jumping jacks except that we're on our hands. So go down, get into a plank position, and just go in and out. Jump in and out. In and out. Try to go as low as you can. I know it's gonna be a little difficult, but you know, it's all about challenging ourselves. So let's go. Keep going. Keep going. Let's go. Keep going. And 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. From the top. We're gonna pick up the speed, all right? So we're here. Let's go. Let's go. Keep going. Woo. I hope everybody had their coffee. Woo. Let's go. Keep going. And 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right into the other exercise, all right? So we're gonna fall. Up. Fall. Up. Fall down. And up. Keep going. Up. Woo. Down. And up. Down. Up. And 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, exercise, 1, let's go, we're here, plank, in and out, in, out, in, out, keep going, keep going. Make sure you breathe. In through your nose, out through your mouth. Keep going. And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Everybody take a sip of water. We're gonna go into our first real circuit because that wasn't real. Warm up. Woo! All right, I'll show you guys the first exercise. This one is gonna be a little challenging, but we're here to challenge ourselves. So, we're gonna get into like a plank position, but you're gonna keep your toes up so my knees don't touch the ground. So I'm lifting myself up here, and I'm literally using my core to stabilize myself. Okay, so we're here, and then you tap, 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 tap. going. Yep. Here we go. Tap. Keep going. Yep. If you find it way too difficult, you can get on your knees, but try to keep your butt low to the ground. I know it hurts over there. Got it. Keep on. Here, down, up, down. Try not to move side to side too much, because you really want to try to balance yourself. We're here to strengthen our core. So yes, just like that. Everybody's doing great. Keep going. And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. How was that? It's fun. All right, so we're gonna go right into mountain climbers, all right? So with these in particular, a lot of people tend to put their bodies under their arm, like way behind their hands, and keep their butt way too high. So in order to challenge yourself a little bit more, you kind of want to come down here instead of being up here. So you want to be parallel. Your shoulders want to be parallel to your hands. So you're down here, and you're going to go in, all right? For beginners, take your time. I just want you to get your form correctly. For more advanced, let's go right into it. Faster. Okay? If you can't, yep, take your time. So I know that you can do it faster. Keep your butt down. Keep your shoulders parallel to your hands. Okay. Some more people coming in. Hello, welcome. Let's go. Keep going. Let's go. Keep going. Let's go. Woo! Let's go. Yep. Take a little break if you got to. Come back. Go right back into it. All right? And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! How's everybody doing here? Working up a sweat?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Right here. Plank position, but on your elbow. So you're here. Okay? Keep your palms face down. Get on your tippy toe, because you are going to rock yourself back and forth. So back, forth. These are really difficult too. Yep, just like that. Everybody got it right. Try to keep yourself as low as you can, and literally try to keep your core tight and keep it engaged, and that's how you keep your balance. So just move back and forth, okay? Keep that core tight at all times, so don't let it hang out. We're here. Keep going. Keep that core tight. Yep. Tuck your pelvis bone inside. So you don't have it all the way up here. You literally like right here. You tuck it in. And up, up. Keep going. Keep that core tight. Don't let it loose. Make sure you breathe. Don't hold your breath. And 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4,
three, two, and one.
Whew. How's everybody doing here? Our shoulders today, you're not gonna need them after this, all right? So, same thing, into the plank position. So you're here, you're gonna come up, come back down. Up, down, up, down. For my more advanced, when you come up, tap your shoulders and then go back down, okay? If you can't do it like on your feet, do it on your knees. So you're here, okay, and up. On your knees, down, up, down, up. Tap your shoulders if you can, okay? Down, up, tap your shoulders, down, up, yep, no shoulders. So we're here, down, up, tap your shoulders, down, up, tap your shoulders. Try not to rock your body too much, because the main goal here is to stabilize. So if you can stabilize and try not to rock, you're engaging your core more. So let's go, keep going. No stop. So if you stop for 2 seconds, go right back into it. So let's go. Go down, up. Pick the pace up. Let's go. And 10. 9. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. That was one circuit. We're going to go right back into it from the top. So we're going to do... Remember, the little thing that you look like you're crawling is called a panther shoulder tap. Just in case you want to know the name of that one. So you're here. Remember? So you're here. But take a water break. Get right back into it. How's everybody doing here? Your arms? How those arms?
Breathing.
Yes. Just breathe, okay? Breathe. All right. From the top. Let's go. So we're here. Remember, don't put your knees down. But you're here, like you're crouching. And you're keeping yourself up by keeping that core tight. So tuck your pelvis in a little bit. So you're here, yep, and tap. Don't sway around too much. Try to keep yourself really balanced. Engage that core. If you have to move your arms faster, go ahead. It's gonna burn. Let's go. Keep going. Let's go. Woo. Keep going. Make sure you stabilize and you breathe. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Right into mountain climbers. Woo! Shoulders are gonna be done after this, so let's go. Pick up the pace. Remember, tuck that pelvis bone in, because you're starting in a plank position. Let's go.
Here. In. Let's go. Make sure you breathe. Yep. Keep going. You guys are doing amazing. Let's go. Keep going. Faster if you can. Breathe. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Right into the next exercise. So we're here. Palms face down. Right here. On your toes. Tuck that pelvis bone in. You're gonna go down. Up. Down. 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 Let's go. If you can go faster, let's pick up the pace, okay? So let's go. Woo! Keep going. Keep going. And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right? So, low plank to high plank, but let's go fast. Let's do it fast, all right? Come on, get up from the floor. Let's go. So, low to high. Let's go. Keep going. Yes, it's supposed to burn. Definitely supposed to burn. Let's go. Keep going. So low, high. High. Let's go. Woo. And 10. 9. Come on. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo. All right. Going a little, yes, your arms. Have you noticed that people that do yoga, they have like these amazing shoulders? It's because they're usually down here doing all that crazy shit we just did. All right. So, next circuit, everybody grab a sip of water. We're gonna go right back into it, all right? Wanna keep your heart rate up. Even though it seems like you're not like jumping around a lot, still, you're still burning a ton of calories. Heart rate, we wanna increase it. So in between the set, I'm gonna just include like a hit little cardio thing as well. All right, so. Right into our next exercise. All right? We're gonna come up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Yep, just like that. Keep going, up, down, up, 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 up. Keep going. Keep going. Down. Up. Keep going. Up. Let's go. Up. And 10. 9. 8. Woo. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Good. Everybody up. Go. We're gonna do a high knees, alternating our hands. So we're here. Keep going. Make sure you breathe. Let's go. you breathe, keep going. All the way up. The higher, the better. Woo! Keep going. Yep. Let's go. And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back down, everybody. We're doing this fast, no breaks, all right? Put your hands on the... All right? So you're gonna go in, up, in, down. In, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Keep going. Keep going. Woo! Up, down, up, down, up. Keep going. Keep going. Woo! And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold it. Hold it. Keep holding it. No moving. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo!
All right, so the next exercise, we're going to do Russian twists. If you have anything, if you have a band, anything that has like some kind of weight, your baby, we're going to use them. If I can, we can definitely do it without anything at all. So just gonna start here and come this way, right here. Keep that foot up. Try your hardest not to bring it down. If you have a band, you can use this right here and go down here to create some resistance. Okay? Right here. Yep. Move fast. Move fast. Let's go. Move fast. Yep. Keep going. Keep going. Make sure you breathe. Make sure you breathe. Let's go. Woo! And 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Woo! Alright, so this position again. We're gonna do scissors, like kind of like up and down like this. Yep, here. Try to go faster. Let's go. Here. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going, and you're just gonna go in and out. Right here. Stay low to the ground and go in and out. Let's go. Keep moving. Everybody move. Woo! Keep going. Let's cross up and down again. Keep going. Woo! And 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take a water break. We're going to go right back into it, all right? How's everybody doing over there? Sweating? Yes, I know. Woo! It's a lot. It's a lot to happen at 8 a.m.
All right, let's get right back into it, guys.
So we're here. Right? Up. Down. Up. It's gonna be a lot more challenging now because right now you guys are have overexhausted your core. Yes.
Not happening.
No, try. If you can't, listen, if you can't come all the way up, just tap, all right? Tap. Okay? You don't have to come all the way up, just tap. No, tap. Don't come up, just tap. Yep, just like that. That's the alternative. If you can't come all the way up and down, yes, let's go. I see you guys. Woo! Keep going. Keep going. And 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1.
Up, high knees, alternating legs. Let's go. Here. Go as fast as you can. Tap. Tap your knee. Let's go. Keep going. Woo. And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back down, everybody. Hands under.
So you're gonna go in, up, in, down. But pick up the pace. Down, up, 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 up. Keep going. Woo. Down, up.
Right around your ankle.
go. In, out. Woo! Pump it out. Pump it.
Ah. Yep, keep pumping.
We're almost done.
Yep, go ahead. Keep pumping.
Let's go. Keep going. Woo! Keep going.
And 10.
9.
8.
7. Breathe out. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1.
Woo! Yes. That's it, yeah. You guys look all distraught.
All right, that was it for our abs and core conditioning. Thank you guys for coming in at this early hour.